So we reached the dinner break on day one. I'm here with three of the players that are still in the tournament. One from Denmark. How are you?
I'm fine.
And how's it going for you?
It's going pretty good now. I have about 31,000 chips.
So you're Morten Kjær Jensen. Do you think the tournament is a cool arrangement?
It's a great arrangement. It's my first time playing a live tournament like this. I only played it a few times at the casino in Copenhagen. This is great.
One of the most experienced live players in the tournament, I guess, is Mikkel Johansson from Sweden. How's it going so far?
It's going okay. I have 18,000. I have a very aggressive ship leader on my right, so hopefully I will get some situations against him. So it's either double up or out.
How many live tournaments have you played over the last 3 years?
Live tournaments, I guess about 100 or something.
But you think it's a cool arrangement, this one?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's good for all. For not so experienced player to have a chance to play a sort of a big tournament, so definitely good.
I'm also here with a girl, Elisabeth van der Linden from Holland. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
What do you like the tournament so far?
I like it fine because I'm doing well, so hope I will be in it until the end.
How much do you have?
Almost 22,000, so should be able to do it with that. Okay. I hope.
Are you experienced in live poker?
No, not really. I think I played about maybe 10 live tournaments, little ones, local, so a little bit underground because in Holland it's not allowed, so for like 50 bucks or something, really small, but I enjoy it, it's a great hobby of mine, so I hope I will do good here.
What are you going to do during the dinner break?
I'm going to eat and talk to my boyfriend about what happened and maybe sit in the top for like a half an hour to chill and then have another good time at the tables because that's the most important thing. So,
excellent. Good luck. Are you going to see the match? The Champions League match is played now in the dinner break?
Hopefully some of it, yes.
Of course. Yeah.
Okay, I see you back after the dinner break. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.